Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to use spinner chief. First, we go copy our original article, which we get this article from the website. We paste it into the DB checker and check plagiarism. As expected, this original article is 100% plagiarism because we copy from website. There are many articles similar to the testing article. So we go to spinner chief, we paste the article used for testing, and we will use super spin. Select unique readable and click super spin. So it will start spinning the article, looking at the progress bar at the bottom, right bottom. So it shows 57%. So almost complete. This is the spintax generated by spinner chief. So we click spin. We were going to spin 3 articles. We're not going to use original words. It will generate 3 unique articles. We select one of the articles. And we will copy the unique articles. We go back to the duplicate checker. Okay, duplicate checker. We refresh this duplicate checker and we paste the spun article in order to check plagiarism. Finally, the result shows this spun article is 100% unique, so 0% plagiarism. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.